You could just go onto the subject line underneath, or just literally do a Google search for feelings wheel if you start identifying emotions, and it could really help you. Thank you.